The Rise of Filipino Culture Through Music.
Filipinos have been using music as a form of communication for centuries. Through their music, their culture has grown to be represented and appreciated in the media. In 1521, Filipinos were founded by Ferdinand Magellan, who named these people after King Philip II of Spain. As Filipinos were under the control of the Spanish introduced music to them, which influenced their culture.
The Spanish did not
mind the Philippines. They wanted the Philippines because it was an Asian colony and they wanted to spread out Christianity. Having that Asian colony within them would help them also develop trade routes for spices.
In addition, through their rulings over them, the Spanish felt that having them under their control built up a great relationship for the both of them.
What is your name?
I'm Renes Miller.
Where are you from?
Philippines.
Why do you like music?
I like music because every time I will listen to it, it made me relax and bring me happiness.
How has music changed your life?
Music changed my life by how I look into the positive side of life despite of those negative things that happen in my life.
If you could describe music in three words, what would they be?
Relaxing, comfort zone, and also unique.
Would you say music is a big part of your culture?
Yes. For example, here in the Philippines, music plays a big part. When a man will going to court a woman, and in order for him to express his love, he will serenade her into the middle of the night, and that I can say is a part of our culture.
Would you say it is like another form of communication?
Yes.
How do you use music in your daily life?
When I'm being stressed out and all I just need is to grab my phone and listen to music I love, by doing it made me relax.
Okay. Thank you so much. And what's your name again?
I'm Renes Miller.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
As Renee mentioned, a Filipino tradition for when a man likes a woman is the harana. This is when a man sings to a woman in the middle of the night to communicate his love for her. Another Filipino tradition is tinikling. Tinikling is where dancers are performing to rondal music while bamboo poles are being banged on the floor, creating background music. Tinikling is often used in traditional Filipino festivals and events. Filipinos feel tinikling shows their two main character traits, resilience and fun-loving. Another way Filipinos use music as a form of communication is when they're praising God. In the church, they will sing grace to thank Him for all that He has given to them. Another Filipino tradition is karaoke. It is typically sang at birthdays and other holiday events. Like tinikling, karaoke helps show the personality of Filipinos as they sing because you can hear the tones in their voice. As music is another form of communication for Filipinos, music has helped Filipino culture be represented more in the media. For example, right now, this is Leah Salonga on ABC News singing A Whole New World from Aladdin as she voiced the singing voice of Jasmine. Not only did Leah Salonga sing for Princess Jasmine, but she voiced Mulan in the movie Mulan. In this clip, this is Leah Salonga singing at the Disney Legends Award from 2011, performing Reflection, after accepting her award for her work in Mulan and singing in Aladdin.
This really helped the representation of Filipino culture in the media. Not only did she sing for one princess, but two. And if I am not wrong, this is the only time this has ever been done. Her voice was also featured in many off and on Broadway plays. Now, let's move on to Arnel Pineda. Arnel Pineda was discovered by Journey after a series of YouTube videos of him were posted of him covering songs, one being the famous hit, Don't Stop Believing. This really was a great representation of Filipino culture because Journey was a very popular American band at the time. Lastly, we are going to talk about Jake Cyrus, formerly known as Charisse, and Jessica Sanchez, who are both featured in Glee episodes. These people were formerly on singing shows, which helped launch their careers. Glee is an American musical comedy drama TV series that was very popular and included stars like Lea Michele and Amber Riley. Both Jake and Jessica joined these singing shows at the young age of 15. Judges were blown away by their powerful voices. Within their featurings in Glee they made it clear that they were Filipino and how their voices were so powerful. This was critical for the representation of Filipino culture in the media because it really helped explain that we do have powerful voices and how music is so important to us. As you can see, music fulfills a huge role in Filipino culture. It gives us the ability to connect differently from normal communication. The delivery of emotion from one another is what makes our culture unique. We perform songs and communicate with each other. The definition of communication is the imparting or exchanging of information or news. Through singing music, we can communicate events about birthdays, life milestones, love, and even emotion. This love for music has allowed Filipino culture to be seen in the media, from starting out on competition shows to ending up being on Broadway. This culture has immensely grown to be appreciated. From singing happy birthday to your kids, singing karaoke at parties, Filipino culture has grown in the media, hence the rise of Filipino culture through music. I, Shannon Dobies, am proud to call myself Filipina. As a Filipina, I can say that music has definitely changed my life. From singing in talent shows, singing to friends, music has brought me so much happiness, and I feel so lucky to have the opportunity to teach others about this culture. Thank you.